Hello, this time I want to show you simple way how to get a stereo movement to your bass or synth with simple EQ manipulation. So I prepared simple bass for this tutorial. Okay, so we need to send them to two different mixing tracks. For this one we'll put EQ, and I would suggest at least two notches. Yeah, you like it, this movement? Me too. So, next for this we need something that will automate them. You can do it manually, but I'm a bit lazy, so I'll use peak controller. Put this one down. And we need another one. Okay. Adjust the settings for each peak controller to your taste. Most amazing movement I like is somewhere starting from 130 to very end. So I'll set second one to move against first one. You can also vary speed for them. But I don't like too fast modulation. So, next step is, remember, we sent a start sound to two mixing tracks. So, we now engage second one and copy settings from this one there, and what we need to set controllers for our second EQ. But for this one, we need to change phase of our modulation so they don't move at same speed place as the first track, mixing track. And for that, we get something different. And now we pan them each to their own side. In this way, we don't mess with sub bass, I mean for sub frequencies. And we get amazing movement. Thank you for watching. If you liked this tutorial, please subscribe.